in the past, we reacted to Tommy Shirbali in the Chess, the musical, the song that he did, and also Oh Organat. And we also reacted to Celine Dion because she was in Eurovision 1988.
Yeah.
Tommy was also there.
Oh,
singing the song Something Just Something. Both, they compete the same years. She won from Switzerland, even though she's from Canada, Celine Dion. And he was sick that day, so he didn't do well in the final day. But he's still an amazing singer. And they perform together. You can see Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast?
Yes. What movie?
Beauty and the Beast. I know Beauty and the Beast.
You know the new version?
Yeah, but I don't know.
Oh, okay, okay. Version. Now it's old like this, Beauty and the Beast. Mm. 1991 movie, and this performance is from 92, so it's right after. Celine Dion always takes the practice very seriously. He doesn't, so it creates a great clash. He probably clashed during the practice, I guess. Ooh, she was so young here.
Tell us all that's done, true as it can.
Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared.
Ooh.
Neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
Ooh. Starting again. Anything about, if you know anything about Celine Dion, you might think that she's mad about something. She's a perfectionist, right? To the point where when she married René Angélil, which was her manager, and he was like 30, 40 years older than her, people thought that like he was controlling her. But Celine Dion was always a perfectionist. It's her that was pushing herself so hard. There was a point in her life later when she was performing in Las Vegas.
Yeah.
250 shows in 1 year. Like once every 2 nights, she was performing for like 4 hours. She's a work machine. So when she saw that, I think it's more like, oh my little shit, you hide this from me. You know, you hide your power from me. This is how I perceive it watching it right now and knowing Celine Dion. She's always goofy and she doesn't have any malice. So when I see this, I think she's...
Never as before, never just as sure as the sun.
A flower. Because I think that she was much more well known at that time than him. So I think that maybe she was shocked for real, but still, Celine Dion always played the crowd. She understand the audience and the virality of the situation. She always do things like this with fans, for example, when she shocked or other artists, amateur singer. She always do that kind of thing where she give to the crowd the emotion and the intensity.
sweet and strange. Finding you can change.
Tomorrow you got it down.
Learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun.
Certain as the sun.
Rising in the east.
Generous all this time.
Song is all that's right.
Beauty and the
beast. Song is all that's right.
Beauty and the
beast. Wow. They call it the look of death, but I don't think this is what it is. I really think people didn't get it. There's a story behind this look. He did not give his all in rehearsal, which made her think that he was unprofessional and not that good of a singer. But he was saving energy and element of surprise for the live performance, which made her react like when she realized he could actually sing really well. I hope that people don't think that Celine Dion was mad.
Yeah,
because she
right.
was not.
Because sometimes people fate is it's like that, but it does.
Yeah, mean. See, some people say that he's trying to prove something, but I don't think so. People think he oversing. I don't think so. I think it's if you know anything about Celine Dion, she know how to play the character and the crowd during her performance. She's a very very good performer, even though she doesn't move around. So she understood what was happening in the moment, and she played along with him. What do you think?
Well, I think it's quite. I mean, it's quite nice and it's quite fun to see like face. Like that, but I mean, because everything is always have two sides, so yeah. It doesn't mean she's mad or anything. She probably like,
hey, my little shit.
Yeah,
you hide this from me, but like in a cute way.
Oh, she did not think about anything at all.
People think, yeah, people maybe overthink. Celine Dion is extremely kind. She does never get mad to anyone. So yeah, that was amazing. Thank you so much for the suggestion. And please suggest us more from Celine Dion or Tommy Charbelli or other. Yes.
Yeah.